Hello, everyone. Matchday Experience here. Today it's a Good Friday. Today we take on Birmingham City at New York Stadium. The previous match with Birmingham City this year at St Andrews for us 4-2. We was winning 2-0. Then today is last week we had a great performance with Wigan. This week we take on Birmingham. We've got 2 games in 3 days because we were away on Monday at Reading. I'll take that in the game about that. We've got 4 more games after today, which everyone will know. Anyway, it's a Good Friday today because it's Easter weekend. It's very important, so that's why we put it on today. So today, all gets promoted today. Plymouth, I think we'll get next season. Yeah. Okay then. See you in a bit.
It's okay.
Close, well, 18th of August.
What's it on about? What's close?
That College Road, that station shut while August.
Where's College Road?
Train station is.
Nice, we'll see you at the car park then.
That's attitude sometimes.
I'm at the New York Stadium now against Birmingham City today. The whole staff for the way in. Sausage away my hand.
Yeah, we had to get a good appointment or get really exciting season.
It's the Millers versus Birmingham City.
We expect to get a show with season ticket readers,
managers, players and supporters of Birmingham City. We've made the trip from Birmingham to join us here in London this afternoon. We'd also like to welcome our sponsors this afternoom.
That's pretty much nice game here.
Our Shearing Day sponsor, Callum Cutjack.
Plus the guy I need that.
And the Enjoy the Match campaign is back once again this season. The campaign was launched at the start of the
2019
Number 2, Emilio Sue.
They fought on a pre-season.
Number
3,
Jonathan Grounds.
What would you do?
Number 4, Captain Paul Watson.
Pre-book these and then move.
These are already, they've already renewed them.
Number 5, Ryan Shot.
We take auto renew.
Oh yeah.
Number 7, Ryan Tete.
Everybody has up to 20.
Number 12, Craig Gardner.
17th of June to decide whether they stay
or not. Number 14, Shane Adams.
Number 15,
Lucas
Stupids.
She's always
Number 26, David
Davis. Well, they've already done direct now, 1st of June.
And number 31, Chris.
If you commit to matches, it pays, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
15 quid.
And on the bench for Birmingham this afternoon, number 1, Adam
Legendings.
Number 6, Michael Keaton-Bells.
Big win.
Number 8, Stephen Gleeson.
20th anniversary.
Number 19, Jack Donovan.
We've got Donny Rovers.
Number 21, Kevin Fry.
We win Monday to Friday.
Number 33, Jack
Gator. We're going to win on September.
Number 48, Jerome Sinclair.
What are we going to do if we've got a match on Tuesday?
No, we're
and now, very own Rotherham United.
Where?
Near Fleetwood.
In goal, yeah. Wearing number 18, Richard O'Donnell.
We've got a Fleetwood next year, then, to get a bit of
luck for
Richard.
Number 3, sponsored by Joe Matthew.
Yeah. The encourage, isn't it?
Number 4, sponsored by Cascade Drainage, Will Voss.
With Blackpool, you'll have Tony on another one.
Richard Woods.
Do
you
want to
go to London?
Number 9, sponsored by the Lake Gallery, Captain Dane Ward.
We've been
number
looking.
10, sponsored by John Harrison, Carlton
been looking at caravans, haven't we? Like this year's prize.
Number 11, sponsored by next year. John Taylor.
Coming up for grand.
Number 15,
so it was down like Newquay, around that area, like 11 miles away from Newquay.
Went
up for 600 quid.
We're away from this year.
Oh, back with next year. Jack's not going, I'm not going, he says.
And number 33, sponsored by
Machinery, Richard Sports.
He can stop
with his own car now. On the bench, still in this afternoon,
number 45, Lawrence Spielberg. Number 19, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Johnson Clark Harris. Number 24, sponsored by Fostering and Adoption, Tom Adeyemi.
So he thinks he's riding trams for 5
Number 26, Eamon Belay. Number 27, Alex Gray.
You get a 5-day ticket. 13.
Number 30, sponsored by the Morgan and Daniel Alliance,
Taking turns.
Yeah.
Taking him.
And number 39, sponsored by Eric Toothman.
But we need to get our trams for Blackpool anyway.
How are we going, me all right?
It's a Scarlet Championship here at the ASC in New York Stadium, led out by referee James Lewington. Please welcome Birmingham City and your very own Rotherham United.
Bit convenient, he's got tonsillitis, isn't
it? Isn't it just? I get rid of him, mate. 32 young. You love to keep him in. Well, he won in 96-7th minute. You have a point, do you?
Nobody in ground were watching it.
Ball no, because he... Ah.
Top bench, had he in it?
Is he? making them look good.
Half time now at New York Stadium. You know, half time, I reckon. Okay, then. See after half time. Right, just let me close this here.
Get away! 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 Get away Oh, that's an old kick.
Anyway.
That's all they do. Oh, but the cheating bastards, mate.
You can't keep getting free kicks like that, though, can you?
Fucking hell. You should be a big club, Birmingham, what it means to them. Fucking goal.
Otherwise, I have to think about it for some reason.
That's our confidence there, but it's not scoring.
Get in there! First up! Shoot! Get in!
Not the old bike looking force, man!
Hello, it's Tata and this match day experience today. Well, today we have drawn 1-1 against Birmingham City. Today I caught the Birmingham golf video on my video. It was really fun because people got kicked out and everything. What am I doing now? Sorry. Sorry for that. That's just in the way. Because chippy time. Well, I'm cuddly. I am watching Wolves against Brighton. And Brighton are winning. Get in, Brighton. We are going up, Brighton. We are going up. And We draw 1-1 finally. That's all I have to say really for today. There's not much to say. Well, this weekend, Easter weekend, I hope you wish you. Right then, here's my program from today. What I have to say really for today, we got two away and. Oh yeah. Don't! I was shot there because Wolves were in the league already. Right then, next up for Rotherham United, Reading away at Madleycott Stadium. I can't really say the word for that stadium, unfortunately. Yes, I am going to Reading on Monday. I'm going in car with my dad and Dilla Lee Horton and my Uncle Lee. And Reading Stadium is there on my map, Hopper's map. Next, yes, then we're almost to Ipswich at home, which is next Saturday. Right then, guys, I hope you wish you all a happy, nice Easter from Rotherham United. I hope you get your things you wanted. Easter chocolates and everything. Okay then, guys, please like and subscribe. I will see you on Monday when we go to Reading. Okay then, guys, peace out.